Hey everyone, in this video I will teach you how to create a Python virtual environment on our Mac. But firstly, what is a virtual environment in Python? A Python virtual environment is basically an isolated little box of our Python interpreter, libraries, and scripts. So it essentially allows us to isolate a Python project. But why would we want this? Well, there are many reasons this could be appealing to you, such as having different projects you're working on using different versions of Python or different versions of libraries. The first thing we are going to do is double check that you have Python installed on your Mac. So, to check this, let's open up our Mac's terminal by hitting Command and Spacebar, typing Terminal, and hitting Enter. Then we are going to type Python and hit Tab to see all available options. If you do not see Python 3 something here, click on the video in the top right hand corner of your screen now or in the description down below to quickly learn how to download Python 3 onto your Mac. Now that we know Python is installed correctly, let's create a virtual environment on our desktop. Let's type clear to empty our Mac's terminal. Then let's type ls for list and hit enter to see all of our available directories. Then type cd des and then hit tab to autofill to our desktop directory, and then we hit enter. Now we can see that we are now on our desktop directory. And as I stated earlier, this is where we want to create our Python virtual environment. You can do this anywhere, I'm just doing it on the desktop for simplicity. Then we tell our terminal we want a Python 3.9, or whatever version of Python you are currently using, to make -m a virtual environment called whatever you wish. I will just call it StudySession. Then we hit enter and we can see that our virtual environment was just created here as a file directory on our Mac's desktop. There we go. We actually just created a Python virtual environment. But how do we go about activating this virtual environment? Well, as I explained earlier, we created this box for our Python project. But how do we go about entering and playing around inside the box? Well, this is done through a command called activate. So we will enter our virtual environment through changing our directory, so cd stud tab to autocomplete to study session and hit enter. Now that we are inside our directory, we can activate our virtual environment by typing source bin slash activate. And this becomes clear that we are now inside our virtual environment through the parentheses on the left. If you wish to exit your virtual environment, all you need to do is type deactivate. I hope that this video helped your understanding of how to create and enter a virtual environment on a Mac. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.